Hello everyone, I'm here recording this video to show you step by step how to upload a design to a Redbubble. From your shop page, you click on the logo up on top next to the dashboard and click where it says add new work, and then click where it says upload new work, and it'll bring up this page and pick up whatever design that you want to upload. In my case, I want to upload this one. And you'll have to pick a title that is required, and you pick some tags and a little description. I'm not going to waste time over that. You put, you know, choose whatever you think suits whatever design that you pick, and the size of the image you upload should be 9,000 by 9,000. That would eliminate a lot of adjusting. As you could see, almost everything filled up. If you don't like something here, for example, if I want to bring this a little up, click on where it says edit and then just move it up. You could change the color. I think it looks better on this. And whatever you're happy with, whatever you see, just click apply changes. And there it goes. We go to the next one. Same thing, I like it a little up high, and a different color. Apply changes. As for the rest, you could see it's already fitting perfectly. I don't need to do any adjusting. Scroll down just to make sure everything is okay. Sometimes for some reason the leggings are not enabled. Just click where it says disable to enable it, and the same goes for the miniskirts. Just click enable, and this one too, and the mask and the bag. Usually if it doesn't fill up all the space, you see this white space here at the bottom, and if the image is scaled up to the max 100%, it would not enable this. To bypass that, you could make a pattern, like extend the pattern kind of that you have, and as you can see now, it fills up the whole box. And then apply changes, and now you could enable it. Now you have, you can pick a couple of these things. Pick usually digital art and design and illustration. And here, if you have collections, which I do, I'm gonna put it in one of my collections, which is patterns. And you have to click where it says no, if there's no, you know, it's not adult stuff that you're uploading. If it is, you have to click yes. And you have to click the check here that you have the rights to sell the product and save the work. But that's how you upload a design to Redbubble step by step. And once you're done, it'll bring you to this page. That's it. And it'll show you how it's going to look on the different products that they sell. Okay, that's it. That's basically it. If you like this video, please hit the like button or subscribe to my channel. And leave any comments or any questions that you might have. And see you in the next video. Have a great day, everyone.